I find it kind of sad.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm gonna get drunk for the first time ever. You have to take that with a grain of salt because I was a little buzzed in Vegas when I turned 21. I wasn't like drunk or plastered or like, I was so drunk. Like that was never a thing I said. It was just more like, that was fun. We got a little buzz. But I think tonight is the night that I'm going to get ridiculously drunk. This no chaser fireball cinnamon whiskey first shot. I was like when you take medicine when you're a kid and it's like really gross, but then it, you know, it's gross and it goes away, but it's just, it doesn't go away with cinnamon whiskey. That's the first one of the night. Hopefully,
after the lights go down low.
Nathan and I are just about to turn down your block. Get your best shoes on. You hung up on me. Wow, you tell a guy, get your best shoes on. Immediately hang them on you.
Oh no. Check out this guy.
So, what time is your burglary? Do you have a scheduled burglary appointment?
The seatbelt out.
Let's go. I missed you. Did you miss me?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much did you miss me?
1.5. That's a little creepy.
That disturbs me.
That's a little.
That legitimately disturbs me.
What's the word? Ominous?
Don't like this.
It's a bad vibe.
X-Temp.
I don't know what that is.
It's a shirt that says adapts to your temperature and activity, speeds and slows, cooling to keep your you comfortable all day. That seems like bogus marketing to me.
Wick's Moisture? What the hell does that mean?
John Wick's Moisture?
Is that true?
Yeah. He smells. This is probably smelling disgusting. Oh my god.
Then why are you doing it? It's not worth it.
It is worth it. I've never done it, Zach. What the
f? That's
I got a medium shirt, right? This is the biggest shirt I've ever seen in my life. What the hell is this? Look how giant this shirt is.
You gonna go return him?
I'm gonna try it on. What? This is the worst! It's like you're a little kid and you get your PE shirt, yes, and you're like, aww. No,
I'm
sure they'll shrink.
Return that.
This sucks, man.
Oh, your life sucks.
Here we go. This is for you, Zach. maybe it's not a good idea. Oh, she'll get into it. Ugh, shirt, man.
It's
a very good line.
It's inhuman. Yeah. And that's it. Then they blow up the boat. That's all you need. Those are the highlights.
So my experiment is, I've never been drunk before, right?
Yeah.
Well, actually, I don't know that. I mean, I thought you got drunk in Vegas. I mentioned that earlier. Grain of salt. You have to take that with a grain of salt because I was a little buzzed in Vegas when I turned 21.
I wasn't like drunk or plastered.
I was so drunk. Like that was never a thing I said. It was
getting
schmammered.
It's getting a little.
Will you join me for the adventure of a lifetime?
Oh, like, do you want me to drink? Is that what you're asking me?
We don't have to, but.
Oh, okay.
Have
them? Oh, shit.
You have a shot glass?
I'm not sick, so.
How about I look like a douchebag?
Douche glass?
I don't look like a jerk, right?
No.
What if we just.
Mix things.
Set everything up to where it's water, so then it's just like, this is all like an act.
You guys just hardcore diluted that.
This is a Brian Fullaway classic right here.
It really, really helps, actually.
I use it as a chaser. It works pretty well.
Here we go.
Good swallow, though.
Worse than the cinnamon whiskey.
Well, we can see if I have anything else downstairs, too.
Let's do it. Probably these little ones are probably out limits because they're too small.
It's like, ooh, this is not open.
No, you know, dude, I hope your parents don't catch us.
I know, man, that's what it seems like.
Let's just fill them back up. Too.
I don't like whiskey, but people drink whiskey all the time.
That's should we do cool. half a shot?
Yeah, I'll do a half because I was gonna say that would be 5 total shots.
Here we go. Half a glass.
Malibu actually isn't too bad if you want to do that one.
Okay. Another half, so that's...
This is one and a half.
Last shot. How was it?
Maybe it wasn't as good as Christopher thought it might be.
I feel a little light on the body.
A light, you know?
McDonald's. What McDonald's is open 24 hours?
I don't know. We have no fear!
Oh, you have the McPick 2 for $5. Last time you did this. I don't know my own strength. Check this out. How's that for a slam dunk? I'm gonna deposit a whopping $25 check, everyone. PIN number.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Check total $23.40.
Oh, now they're not gonna want it.
I was just really serious, like, just somber.
Let this be a warning to all Disney characters. Your heads will be mine.
I'm not a child. I'm not a child. How many drinks have I drank? How many shots?
So you did 3 at my house.
1 at Nathan's, 1 at Zach's. That's 5.
Nathan's, 1 at Zach's.
And now Nathan's. Okay.
And then that's another full shot. So that's 6, and then if you're gonna drink that, at least 7, 7.5.
No yakking tonight. No yakking tonight.
So wait, sorry. Sister.
Look at this perfect form. Completely intoxicated. Here we go. The hair is too long. Can't get a good visual. Oh!
That was good.
You look cool.
Yeah. And he's on, folks. Christopher Gutierrez is in the lead. Nathan's falling asleep.
Ooh, that might have been.
Ah!
Ah! Oh, you're recording.
Ah!
Ah! He's pumping his gas.
With that ace.
With that ace.
Man, I really don't like that guy, to be honest.
Who does?
Let me hack into the fucking mainframe right now. Just a couple more minutes and I'm in. Okay, I'm in. Oh no, I'm not.
Oh man, how stupid do I look? I'm like,
dude, you're gonna blend in, dude. What are you talking about?
Choppy. I feel like,
You feel like Chappy?
No, not Chappy. I missed your embrace of lonely days. There are so many kisses to. My neck hurts from half sleeping. I want to give a thanks to the Academy. It's a good night. I had about 8 or 9 shots, according to our stats. I'm gonna brush my teeth and I'm gonna go to sleep. And I'm gonna sleep very well tonight. Sleep like a king. I'm gonna sleep like a fat king until experiment number 2. This is Christopher Gutierrez, Christian Goots. I'm out. Patient love, mate. Patient love. The fucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. Da, 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 da. You know I'm mobbing with the D.R.E. Yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker.
Smoke weed every day.